Will you open this link then?
Okay, open it.
Okay, the link, if you tell me if you can already see the page, the title is Language in the Real World.
Open.
Did you open it?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's listen. The instruction here, Grace, is that we will listen, we will look, and we will read. Okay, so I'd like you to listen, and then I'd like you to follow what teacher says, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So I will start reading from below here. So, puppets are popular all over the world. So,
yes.
Do you remember that the last time, that was Monday, we talked about puppets?
Yes.
Do you remember how puppets look like, Grace?
Yes.
Yes. You even showed me your stuffed toys. Okay. But I don't remember the name of your toy, actually. So, anyway, here, let's see. Puppets can make us laugh or cry, which means, Grace, that our toys can make us happy, and then they can make us sad as well, okay? So, they can teach us history or tell us stories. Okay, Grace? Mm-hmm. Grace, can you hear me clearly? Please tell me, okay? Alright, so let's try to check out this poster from the International Puppet Festival. So Grace, I don't know if you know about this, but there are many different festivals or celebrations about puppet all around the world, okay? So there are two here on the page. Okay, let's read along. Okay, read along, Sarah. Okay, follow after me.
Okay,
the first one is Flim. The first there we have here two puppet festivals. The first title is Flim, Flum, and Flopsy. Can you read that, or can you see
there?
That
Yeah.
On the page, page 110, Flim, Flam, and Flopsy.
Wait.
Okay. Can you see it? It is in the yellow character, or it's written in yellow, Grace.
Yeah.
Can you see it? Flim, Flam, Flopsy.
Flim and Flam can find the queen's cat. Flopsy, you laugh at the funny things they do to catch Flopsy and take her back to the queen in her castle.
Okay, so let me tell you something about this, Grace. So this is a story about three characters. So three puppets, their names are Flim, Flam, and Flopsy, okay?
Okay.
So this will be a puppet which we'll show today at 3 p.m. So there are two people, Flim and Flopsy, this one. These are Flim and Flopsy, a boy and a girl.
Yes. Yes.
The girl is wearing red shirt and the boy is wearing blue shirt, right?
Yeah.
So these two cannot find the queen's cat, Flopsy. So the name of the cat is Flopsy.
Yeah.
Okay. So this will be a story about Flim and Flam looking for the cat's queen's cat. Okay? Okay, Grace?
Okay.
Okay. How about the next one? Can you see it? Stories from history.
Yeah.
The Middle Ages. Okay. So this will be a story about the puppets in the past, Grace. So see history come to life with the famous Cilician puppets. Can you say Cilician puppets, Grace?
Cilician puppets.
Okay, Cilician puppets are names of people in the past, a long time ago, okay? Which means that they are not alive as of now. Okay, Grace?
Okay.
Okay. So there are two plays, or there are two schedules to watch Cilician puppets. So Charlemagne is 2 p.m. and Orlando Furioso is 4 p.m. Charlemagne, Grace, and Orlando are names of people, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, anyway, these two will be watched, and you choose which one you would like to watch, okay? So, I will give you a choice, Grace. Which would you like to watch? Flim, Flam, and Flopsy, or Stories from History? Which one? Can you choose? Ah, history, really?
Yeah.
Wow, very nice, Grace. So you want to know more about history then. Okay, very good choice. So that's about